with humility. I say, cause son, that they respect everybody, and that they serve everybody. Oh, but they say that I too, they carry shoulder, and they say I'm the cross the boundary. But every day, I'm no, no, no.
You know what? My mother would be so, so happy, elated to know that I've finally found a man. Someone who suits my taste. Someone who is capable of handling me. Someone who is man enough to be called my boyfriend. I know she'll be happy to know.
You know, my princess, I don't quite understand.
Okay, I will explain in clear terms. You know, prior to now, a lot of people have approached me. Suitors have been coming. People are coming to me telling me they want to marry me. But the truth is, I have not seen someone who is befitting. Someone who can actually be my husband. But look at you. You came complete. Loving, handsome, tall, cute, caring. You're just loving me the way I want to be loved. And that's it.
You know, my princess, I am flattered. But the truth is, I love you beyond the throne and affluence. With the belief.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you need anything else?
Are you mad? Can't you see we are in the middle of conversation?
What's babe?
Oh, please stop. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am.
Get out!
Please! What have you done?
Oh, shut up! How dare you disrespect? Excuse me. David!
Babe! Come on, she didn't do anything!
David!
Let me out of
every secret has expired day. One day now, one day, the matter ya makwana. The secret will be exposed. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Nothing, no, nothing you are doing behind closed doors. Someone is watching. Hey, makanoku naga wara wara, anya naga wara wara na foya. If a man,
if a man,
if a man, I have a different eye. Every secret has expired day. One day now, one day, the matter I make one. The secret will be exposed. Nothing is hidden under the sun. Nothing, no, nothing you are doing behind closed doors. Someone is watching.
Idiot! Why did it take you ages to open the gate?
I'm sorry.
Shut up! Be fast. Close it.
show your filthy face here after the show of shame you displayed at the eatery?
Why did you walk out on me?
Why would I walk out on you? Who are you? I'm asking you. If you know what's good for you, leave this compound right now. Else, I will ask the guards to throw you out.
Oh, you want to ask the guards to throw me out, right? You want to ask the guards to throw me out?
Of course, I can do that.
Wow, news flash. You know what? I am leaving, okay? I am leaving your sorry ass and I will not come back to you. See a therapist.
And who cares?
You need to see a therapist. Trust me, you need to see a therapist.
You
I
know
am
what?
Leaving your sorry ass.
I won't I won't exchange words with a dog like you. So,
first, open the gate for you.
And who cares?
What took you so long to open the gate?
I was eating, man.
If you know what will happen for that place you come from, man.
But yeah.
They not be small fight.
Are you serious?
They spoiled everywhere. And man, what took you so long? You, why?
I did chop. I look at chop.
I was dead. You put your feet.
Go inside there. You are honey. So make I
don't
fly.
Don't worry.
Make
princess,
I fly.
The princess should have slapped you.
You know, see, man, wait for slap. And I mean, one slap. You know, see, man, wait to shout for her.
You grab body part of her.
As big as that man is, you don't see what increases.
Yeah, man, you boy.
Glorious. Heavenly. Come on, you should get dressed, huh?
My prince, I want to spend more time with you.
I have to be careful before someone finds out.
I wonder why you keep hiding me like someone you're not proud of.
How many times do I have to remind you of our traditions?
I'm sorry, my prince. Can I still spend the night here?
I'll have to decide that. For now, get dressed. Okay, come on, get dressed.
My king, I've been meaning to ask if there's anything I've done to provoke you.
Has your king acted like you heard?
He barely spends romantic moments with me in bed, which makes me feel like I've done something wrong to offend the man that I bow to as my husband and my king.
A time comes in a man's life that he is faced with numerous community problems, pressing problems. And a man has to face those problems than having surplus time to satisfy his wife's sexual desires.
Okay, but if there's any pressing need that worth sharing with, I promise I'm here to assist in any way I can.
My queen, I guess you know how tedious it is in this community. A community as big as Igube Kingdom.
And my king has been handling the issues of Igube Kingdom for a while now. And I guess
I command you to quit this conversation immediately.
Okay. As your highness pleases.
Better.
You know what I don't understand is his reasons for taking sides. Instead of adding to the scolds you give to this foolish waiter.
He's simply stupid. And because of that, he has lost his dream wife.
I guess he's too blind to figure that out.
Excuse me, my prince. Table is set.
Are you blind? Can't you see we're having a conversation? I'm asking you.
It's fine, Ada. We'll be at the dining.
I'm sorry, my
dear. Shut up before I lose it. Get out of my presence.
Well, I was the one that asked her to inform me once before this Friday.
It doesn't matter. She met us in the middle of conversation. She should have waited. You're beginning to do the same thing you criticized someone for a few minutes ago. Why are you taking sides with her?
It's not the same.
How is it not the same? You guys are just the same.
Let's go and eat. I'm fine.
I don't feel like it, please.
Come on, don't tell me you're letting this thing that happened take the better side of you. Let's go. Mom and Dad will be waiting. Listen, it's Jude's loss, not yours. Come on, let's go, sis.
So you don't have please in your dictionary?
Please, baby sister.
Oh, God. Okay.
After you. I guess Jude wasn't wrong after all.
You be at the kitchen.
Eh, but I'm fixing my shoe. But the food is ready.
Eh, Ada, why was the princess yelling like a mad dog?
She wasn't shouting, no. Just that she's not happy the way I interrupted her conversation with the prince.
With the prince?
Yes.
But you went to alert the prince that his meal was ready.
Yes, maybe I'm not supposed to do that.
You are not supposed to do what? Eh? Hi, Ada. I have a problem with the way you always try to...
Your food is ready. Hurry up before it gets cold.
Just like that?
I don't appreciate palace gossip.
What is that supposed to mean?
Ada, go and carry your food. I don't blame you. What's wrong with this one? Esther. This girl. Don't worry.
I don't get it. The same girl that said food is ready is keeping the royal family waiting.
Otherwise, the food not here yet.
I'll soon be serving this.
That's not an answer to a simple question. Why is the food not ready?
It's all right, my princess.
Dad!
Enough!
Ada, go and get the food ready fast.
I wouldn't like you talk back at me in front of the chef.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm just hungry and cranky.
Stop throwing tantrums. It's too vulgar for a lady, not a princess.
Food!
Where did you get this girl from?
Who's there?
David! Good morning, my princess.
Good morning. Why do you look blurry from afar?
I do not know, my princess. Maybe it's the use of phone too much that is causing your blurry vision.
Are you trying to insult me or what?
No, my princess. I'm only concerned about the clarity of your vision.
At least it's not something a well-certified optician can fix. Hold on a second, you're right. I feel blurry whenever I use my phone for a very long time.
I'm sorry, my princess. They can only fix it if it becomes an epidemic. But if I may suggest, why don't you try an early morning palm wine?
You sound so hilarious. How can palm wine help me in this situation?
Palm wine contains antioxidants, vitamin C, vitamin B1, which helps improve your eyesight.
Impressive. David, you speak so intelligently.
Thank you.
So why are you just a maid driver? Why didn't you get yourself a good job?
My princess, I chose this job because I love driving. especially for princes like you, a kind-hearted princess like you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, I appreciate it. So why are you here? Is the car ready?
Yes, that's what we need to show. Great. So, Pamwaridu?
Pamwaridu.
Okay.
Thank you, David.
Thank you. As my princess wishes.
David.
So you still refer to me as con-hearted?
Of course, since you've refused to be influenced by the princess's arrogance and the way she speaks to people verbally. Why not? Anyway, you're welcome. Let me get you
a seat. I pretend as if I didn't hear that.
I know.
Ah.
So here we are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, how is your father? Is he inside?
No, he went out to get his money from his debtors. But he will soon be back. Hope there's no problem.
Oh, no, 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 there was no problem. Actually, the princess needs him to supply her with palm wine. So she asked me to come and let him know that.
David. I will do the supply myself.
You will do the supply?
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand. I don't get it. You just complained about the princess's arrogance. And suddenly you've changed your mind to do the supply yourself?
Yes. See, David, the truth is, I can stand any insult from the princess. But I wouldn't stand her insulting my father. No, that will hurt me the more. And remember, tell her it's cash and carry. If she's not ready, no problem.
Okay, let's wait till tomorrow then.
Okay. So, do you want anything?
Yeah, where is the palm wine? Go and get me
some. I'll get you some, but that will be... I'll give you
some. I have to give cash for the palm wine.
Of course,
cash
now.
Is carried out.
Give me more. So you want me to just give you one while I like? Okay, I'll just give you one bottle.
Give you one bottle, let me calm down.
My king. My king. My king.
What is it? I've told you severally to control this unending sexual urge, please.
But I still need to be cuddled, my king.
What happened to the ones you've been doing ever since I got married to you?
Oh, Dad, it's an insatiable pleasure. Please don't deny me of this, Ford, my king.
There is something you are not understanding here. Are you aware I am the king of this community? I have lots and lots of community pressure that I must attend to. A lot of stress.
I'm sorry, but my body community will rot in loneliness if not attended to. And I might just...
You would do what?
Nothing, my king. It's okay. I'll just try and create a space for me. Just try and create a space for me to satisfy my sexual desires.
Hmm? It's okay. Alright. I want to sleep now. Maybe next week. Maybe.
Next week?
Servant to the royal home. Yeah. I carry out my duties with humility. I say, good son, nothing respects everybody. And I they serve everybody. I, but they say that I too they carry shoulder. And they say I they cross the boundary. But every day, Aquamoka, oh no, no, no. Jay. Man again they come back well and now it's your journey man why hey cause every day moka unan why hey man again they come back well and now it's your journey man why.
David, I want to ask you something. Where are you coming from? Posing, carrying your shoulders up as if you are the crown prince of this palace.
What infantry?
Huh?
What is wrong with you? Oh, you have started drinking, have you?
David, it's like you don't know your job. It's like you don't know your job in this palace. Since you don't know your job, let me teach you.
Oh yeah, teach me.
David, you were not just employed as a driver in this palace. You were employed as a domestic staff. Meaning that you're supposed to be following the guests in washing plates, sweeping, even running the generator, or anything. Fetching water and other mia domestic jobs in this palace. Not just following the princess up and down. Are you all right? In Apuara? Eh?
My friend, just shut up. Just shut up. The princess asked me to go and get her something from outside. That's why I drove out.
Imagine this boy. I'm just telling you now that you are following the princess and you just confirmed it by telling me that the princess told you to go and go. Are you all right?
My job is to drive the princess. Okay. That's what I'm paid for.
Okay, you don't know your job.
I'm here to drive the princess, my friend.
David! Where are you coming from?
My queen, I was asked by the princess to get something for her. That's why I drove out.
David.
Yes,
ma'am. I have been observing you for quite some time now. It's like you don't really know your job position here.
No, my queen. I do know my job. I know my job description very well.
Tell the princess that we're stepping out.
Okay, ma'am.
Hey, I am only but a servant to the royal home. Yeah, I carry out my duties with humility. I say, good son, that they respect everybody and that they serve everybody. I, but they say that I too they carry shoulder and they say I they cross the boundary. But every day, Aquamoka, no. Jay. Man again they come back well and now it's a gentleman why hey cause every day moka unan why hey man again they come messing in now it's a gentleman why ah. I am only but a servant to the royal home. Yeah. I carry out my duties with humility. I say, good son, that they respect everybody and that they serve everybody. I, but they say that I too they carry shoulder and they say I they cross the boundary. But every day,
who is there?
Your Majesty. Greetings, my king.
Greetings. Is there anybody out there?
No. My king. The pain has gone out. She asked David to take her to somewhere I do not know.
Are you not supposed to go with them?
Yes, but she asked me to stay back. My king.
What are you waiting for? That means the entire palace is lonely.
Yes, my king.
Especially my chambers.
That's why I'm here, my king. You need to quench this fire burning around my waist.
Oh. So, what are you waiting for? Oh. Look at this. Feel this gap.
Oh, my king.
I have a taste of my body.
David, is yes. there anything about my daughter I should know?
My queen, you already know everything about your daughter. Aside the fact that she's a little aggressive to people, but she's a nice person.
Stop playing dumb and answer my question.
My queen, I'm sorry, I don't understand.
She is yet to introduce her man to the royal home. In fact, you're the only one that knows the man.
It's the same person we all know, Jude. Just that they're having some misunderstanding.
That's so.
Yeah. And the last time they had their misunderstanding, she'd even slapped him. But I was there to make sure I tried to put them under control and
just shut up.
Hey, I am only but a servant.
Yes, my queen.
To the royal home. Yeah. I carry out my duties with humility. I say good son that they respect everybody. And that they serve everybody. Oh, but they say that I'm too big at the shoulder. And they say I'm the cross the boundary. But every day, I'm going to look at my mother. I'm going to look at my mother.
Who do we have here? My friend.
My
queen. Welcome, my queen.
Thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, my friend. My queen.
Don't bother.
Ewo, you have your royal.
Thank you.
Easy. Sit down. Welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome, my queen. Welcome. You are not looking happy. What could be troubling my queen?
It still amazes me how my king is still strong at his age.
Esther, a soldier is a soldier any day. A lion is a lion and a vampire is a vampire. You know, I want to do something for you.
You want to do something for me? Oh, what could that be?
Just demand it and I will supply it.
My king, you still remember I told you about my brother's school fees. Please, my king.
I remember it. Just one second.
Thank you so much, my king.
Go and sort out your issues. Whatever that is remaining out of it, take care of your immediate needs.
Oh, my king, I love you more. Thank you for everything that you have been doing for me.
Are you for me?
Yes.
But you know what? If you want me to be for you, remember royalty. keep this relationship discreet, privately for both of us.
Of course.
And I will do anything you want.
You see, my king, you know I don't want problem. You know that, right? I will keep it secret. But please, do not stop looking out for me. You know I love you.
I won't stop looking out for you, especially when you do the needful.
Of course, I will. I can do anything for you. Thank you so much, my king.
I love you. Leave now. Leave, leave.
Serious? For the king to be comfortable not doing it with you, I believe he's getting it from someone else.
You think so?
I know so. No man can stay without having a woman that satisfies him. Not to talk of Agunba that we all know during our youthful age.
Uju, the Agunba we know has really changed. He's not so obsessed with his kingdom. I mean, that's his excuse though.
But what other excuse do you expect from him? Or is the kingdom suffering from any form of trouble?
I don't think so, because he barely leaves the palace. I mean, I'm practically always with him. So, I don't know.
My queen, are you sure the king is not suffering from any kind of erectile problem and he's too shy to share it with you?
You're actually making a point there. How come I never thought of it?
My duties with humility. I say, cause son, I they respect everybody and I deserve everybody. Oh, but they say that I too they carry shoulder and they say I they cross the boundary. But every day, I'm
greetings, my prince.
Greetings. Tell me, who did this to you?
Who did what, my prince? I'm sorry, I don't understand your question.
I mean, who gave you this bicycle? And to make it what, with kegs of palm wine tied to it?
Oh, my prince. Nobody did anything to me. I'm only helping my father with sales.
That lazy father of yours must be very wicked. How can he let you suffer like this? Huh? Imagine such a beauty wasting. Ah. Well, don't worry. I will help upgrade you to the next better level.
My prince, I'm sorry. I don't want to be upgraded. I like my level the way I am. And if you want my sweet Nkwenu, I'm sorry. I'm done for the day.
Wait. If I want palm wine, I will command your father to bring it to the palace and he will obey me.
In that case, I beg to take my leave, my prince.
What? Imagine this riffla, this low life. She just walked out on me. Do you know her?
No, I don't know where she is, my prince.
Okay, drive.
Hey,
shaving on your back. No, my princess. Are you serious? Why would my brother take him out for this long? I've got a place to go.
My king, I wish I could just have you all day.
I wish I could keep you forever to keep burning this fire in me. But you know what? You do me one favor.
What is it, my king?
Let's keep this relationship discreet. I wouldn't want my wife to have a hint of it. Can you do that?
Yes, my king.
And I would do everything to have you.
My king, I can do anything for you. Anything at all. I love you so much. That's why I am not Dr. Nick.
Perfect.
I wouldn't know my princess.
What to my father?
Father!
My daughter sounds troubled.
Yes, my king. What do we do? What do we do? I think she's coming here.
Don't worry, calm your nerves. Don't be scared of trouble. I am the author of trouble himself.
Okay.
I am the king of this kingdom. Let me handle it. Right? Calm your nerves. Ada.
But I'm so angry right now. Like, I'm so livid.
So, who are you reporting this time?
The woman sitting beside you as your queen. She just got on my nerves.
The same woman that made you join the link of procreation?
Is that why she should put me through stress? Unnecessary stress? Why would my mother go out with my driver? How am I supposed to go out?
And don't you think she must have her special reason for asking your driver?
How about me? How about me, father? I have a meeting in the neighboring town. How am I supposed to get there? I matter.
My daughter, that David boy is one of the best domestic staff we have around here. Are you aware?
I don't even know when they're going to come back to me because I need to leave. I'm running out of time, father. Please call your wife and ask her where they are.
Why don't you call them?
She's your wife. Command her to come back. I need to go out, father.
Excuse me, my queen.
Okay.
Please, you have a call.
From who?
The princess.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hello, darling. I'm on my way. I'm almost there, okay? You will see me soon, don't worry. All right, bye, darling. Okay.
My queen. Are you seeing that?
Oh, David.
Your driver, he's so cute.
Ah, David, he's actually my daughter's driver.
And you can use him as your toy. Since the king wants cobwebs to grow between your thighs. Ochoko Tanchara. After all, he's your subject.
Would you? Are you not? How could you expect me to descend so low? Are you okay?
My queen, consider your sexual health. Eh? You need this kind of boy to, you know, Osage is well fella. Eh? All you need to do is to give him just small money. Small cash. Osage is well fella.
I think I've overstayed my welcome. I have to leave now. David!
Madam, I'm going to
get my seat.
You say yours.
I thought you would leave the seat for me now. Eh? David, can I help you?
Hey!
My queen, bye bye! Dave, drive carefully.
Ebeka, come.
Sorry, my prince. I was trying to start the generator. You know, this bad gas. They will always go and buy bad gas.
How many palm wine tappers do you know in this village?
Eh? My prince, palm wine tapper. You don't like juice again. You want to start drinking overnight.
My friend, will you answer the question before I help remove your front set of teeth?
I'm sorry, my prince. Hey, we know a lot of palm wine tappers in this village. But the best should be Mazuju. The one that his daughter is.
What is the name of his daughter and how does she look?
The daughter?
Yes.
Hey! My prince, if you see the back, if you see front, everything robotic. Shut up!
Do you know where she lives?
I know. Everybody knows where Mazuju stays. Even the spot where they sell the palm wine.
Look, I need to see her. Yeah? I want you to make it happen.
You need to see her. No problem, my prince. No problem. Let me continue with what I was doing.
You can use him as your toy, since the king wants cobwebs to grow between your thighs. Ochoko Tanchara. After all, he's your subject.
My friend, take it easy when you're driving.
Yes, my queen.
Respect everybody, and that they serve everybody. I, but they say that I too they carry shoulder, and they say I'm the glossy bandera. But every day, Aquamoka, no, Jay, man, I get like a well, I know it's your junior man. Why, because every day, Moka, no. I man again they come messing in no it ya chun man boy
Oh. Hi sis.
Hi bro.
How you doing?
Oh god.
Hey, take it easy on yourself. You know, the eye is too delicate to itch like that.
I know, right? I've been having this blurry sight for a while now after pressing my phone.
Then see an optician.
That should be after I've tried what David, my driver, suggested.
David? But don't tell me you're taking that clown seriously. I mean, what does he know?
Enough to make me know palm wine is a good source of vitamin C and B. And they are very good for the eye. Yes, it fights cancer, You know, increases breast milk, a lot of things.
It fights cancer.
Yeah, are you dazed?
I didn't know that.
You can use your
phone. Where is mom and dad, by the way?
Dad is in the room. Mom went out with David.
Well, when he gets back, tell him to meet me. I think I might need some of this palm wine.
Are you serious?
Yes.
All right, I will do that.
I'll be in my room.
Amaka! Amaka!
Papa!
I'm going to
okay, Papa.
Hey! Wow.
Papa! Oh. I'm ready.
You made mention of the princess being in need of palm wine.
Yes, so that's what my friend David said.
I still wonder what she needs it for.
I can't tell. And David, my friend, did not mention it. But it's not our business. The most important thing is that they will give us money.
Okay, I got this fresh one for her. Okay. Go and give it to her.
Okay.
But remember the policy of pay the first supply.
Papa, am I not her father's daughter?
Oh.
I know the policy.
I have.
Ego! Maya! Okay, Papa.
Okay, Papa.
Oh. I'll see you.
You come.
Afternoon, who are you looking for?
Okay, sorry sir, I'm here to supply palm wine for the royal home.
How? I don't understand. What do you mean by you are here to supply palm wine for the royal home? How?
Sir, David, you can go and ask him. Tell him that Amaka is here. He asked for the supply of the palm wine for the royal home.
David?
Yes, sir.
How?
Yes.
As the Igwe or the heir apparent to the throne.
Sir, please, you can go and call him.
Madam, listen to me. I am going inside the NR to confirm from David. If he denies it,
Mputeba Mbali again.
Are you alright? David, David! Hold on, I'm coming.
Come here!
What's your problem?
David! So, a common driver without license like you in this palace, you have decided to claim what you are not. Ekwa David!
Wait, you have started drinking, Abi?
Eh?
Yes, tell me now, you have started drinking. Eh? What is your problem? What gave you the right to open this your mouth and utter such rubbish to me? Eh?
David! Okay, let me ask you. So you have the effrontery, you, David, to order palm wine in this palace? No, as the Igwe, or no? No, you are planning, are you planning an elders forum meeting or what? What nonsense is that?
Wait, Amaka don't come.
You even know her name?
Yes, you know I know her name. Okay, so she's here. Oh, okay, that's good, that's good. Listen, I want you to do me a favor, eh? Mm. You know that man who supplies your highness? Eh? I want you to tell him to change it. He should increase it. He should increase it. You better allow that girl to come in with that palm wine before she goes. You better allow her.
Yeah, Igwe, yes, your highness. Igwe. Igwe. One day, thunder will remove this, your head. See this, your head. One day, thunder will just remove this.
You should go and tell that girl, you allow her in, oh. Allow her in, oh. Ha!
This ordinary big man.
So look at this. It looks so perfect. I love it. I love every bit of it. Do you like it?
Wow, it's lovely.
So, which and is your very colorful.
Let me see this other one.
Okay, that's it.
That is fantastic too. But I'm confused between this and the other one.
They all look amazing.
I hope my sister is looking this.
Greetings, my prince and princess.
Greetings, my wonderful pilot with a difference. How are you doing
today? I'm doing great, my princess.
Good to know.
My princess, the Pamwan seller is here.
Oh, okay. Tell him to come in.
It's a she, man.
Wow. A female Pamwan tapper?
No, she doesn't tap, my prince. She only aids her father in distribution.
All right. Tell her to come in.
Wait. In the living room?
At least anywhere in the compound. Okay. I'll be with you guys shortly.
Thank you.
All right. So let's conclude first. I gotta go now.
Yes. We should pick this.
Are you sure?
This is the best.
I look like you here.
You can see the striking resemblance.
But I'm not as stubborn as you are.
Come on, baby. Don't say that, sis.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll be leaving you right now. I gotta go.
All right.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Oh. Hey! Hey! Come on, come back here. Come back here!
Sir?
Where are you going to with this overnight plan?
Sir, I told you I want to see David.
No, you would have walked straight into the Igwe's bedroom. Come on, come and stay here and wait for David. Come and stand here. Stand here. See the way you just rushed, as if your father is the Igwe. He's coming. Obvious. Just walk. I just open gate for you. Next thing, you are running into the palace. Poor people. You people are always fast. I don't know. Too fast to everything.
Amaka. How are you?
I'm fine, good afternoon.
You okay?
Yes, I'm
fine. I hope it's a fresh one.
Yes, my father came down from the tree.
Okay, come, let's go,
Igwe, yeah. Igwe, come.
What?
Your highness, come back. David, what are you forming? Why are you, will lose, this David, you will lose, this thing you're acting up, you will lose,
Man yourself. You see this compound? Man yourself. Amaka, let's go.
David! David! Hey! Is he even aware of this nonsense you are doing, David? Is he even aware? Hey! You are gone. You are just gone. You, David, in this palace, in a...
It had better not be what I'm thinking. That beauty without manners in my palace.
Son, you look worried. What is the problem?
Nothing really, Father, but I would like to ask. Is it right for a woman to be meddling with selling of palm wine?
When a woman climbs top of a palm tree, it becomes a problem. We regard that a taboo. Did you see any woman of this kingdom commit such a crime?
No, no, not yet. Excuse me, Father. I'll be right back.
This children will not kill me. Curiosity.
Wow, this tastes great. I love it.
Thank you, my princess. God bless you.
You're welcome. I'm certain my king would love it because it's so fresh and sweet.
And even the prince would have loved to have a taste. But for the fact that this kingdom forbids female taboos, still gives me reason to worry.
Sorry, my prince. As tradition demands, I do not tap. I only help my father in selling. As his child, these are only means of making money.
But I see nothing wrong with that.
Exactly, princess.
What did I hear you say? Oh, you now have the leverage of bringing in poor people into this palace as if you're one of us. Now, get out of this place.
Sorry.
You'll be sorry by the time I descend on you. Rubbish. And you, take this rubbish and leave this place.
You can come back for the keg, it's fine. And what exactly is the meaning of that?
Not even a word from you.
₦32 million. That's okay by me. I don't have any problem with that. Hold on, I'll call you back. I heard your voice from outside.
Father.
What was the problem?
Father. Ask him. I don't know why Prince Edoche would humiliate me in the presence of my subject.
Edoche, I ask again, what was the problem?
Well, Father, the Panwan seller was rude to me and I tried to caution her before your daughter.
That's a lie.
Are you calling me a liar?
You are a liar!
How dare you! I am the big time prince of this kingdom and you will respect me!
I won't let you lie on an innocent girl. That wouldn't happen in my presence. You just lied. You are a liar!
Enough! Is this how you are going to rule my kingdom after my reign? Banditing words with mere women that use their left hand to clean their anus?
I am sorry, Father.
Really? Are you truly sorry? I'm asking you, Father, the truth remains he doesn't have the attributes of a king. Yes, you heard me. Father, I will explain to you. I was craving for sweet, fresh palm wine. I asked David to get me a palm wine cellar, which he did. Prince Edoche simply picked offense because the cellar is a woman and how it is not good for the tradition. He started insulting, embarrassing this girl. Does that make any sense? Is it right?
You heard her. I thought I tutored you on this before you left. Didn't I?
I'm sorry.
Father, I feel very much offended, okay? He needs to apologize to me.
Both of you leave my presence here. Leave. Be very, very careful.
Trusted. I trusted you with everything. How could you, David?
I just don't know why the prince hates me so much in this palace.
Bring down your voice. How dare you speak to me in such manner? Have you lost it? Have you forgotten your place in this palace as just a common royal driver? How dare you?
So you still have the guts to show your ugly rat face here after what you did? Huh?
I did not do anything. You just didn't give me the chance to explain myself.
Explain what exactly?
You know what? Let me speak to Mom first before I unleash my special brand of anger on you.
You see. My princess, please. If only you can hear me out and believe me, I'll be grateful.
So you mean you were just giving the palm wine seller a lift?
Exactly. Exactly, my princess. At that, even if you noticed, she was the one. Before I could say, Jock Robertson, a slap hit my face.